There's the real one, and there's the fake one. And the difference, the way you can tell, is by the material and also by the seals. That one looks kind of faded, and that one's crystal clear. And there's three more fake ones with matching serial numbers. And how you can spot them is by the way they feel. They feel completely different than the real ones. Plus, they don't exactly look the same. That's really the only way you can tell, is by what I just said, the seal. And the way they feel. Alright. Later, tubers.